It's a somewhat cold start.
Sounds good.
Go for a quick drive. Did have it running for about 2 minutes. Came down and went back around the block. Forgot to get the full cold start. I can do that later. Do a quick walk around video. Hopefully the road noise isn't too bad in the background. We're in a church parking lot. 67 Oldsmobile Cutlass. Frame off restoration about 5 or so years ago. Really nice car. Power steering, power brakes, air conditioning, correct upgrades. This was originally a two-barrel Power Glide car. Now it's a four-barrel Turbo 350, Posi rear, electronic ignition, HEI. Nice part was he started with a really nice car to start with, so didn't have to do a ton to find any real bodywork in it or anything. There's a little bit right there, but if you look on the inside, it's solid. So I think they just skimmed it, but after 5 years it would show any issues, and I'm not really seeing any. Nothing popping out. Interior's fantastic. Underside, we see the video of that. Looks great too. Headliner's perfect. Dash is perfect. Door's all shut nice. Trunk. No crazy lines or anything. Looks really good. Gotta focus. Drip rails all look great. Windshield's great. Motor bay looks pretty good. Could use some detail. Just dirty. Hood looks fantastic. new stuff. Get it fired up. Gauges work. All the lights work inside. It's got one of the retro sound stereos. I mean, even the lights in the glove boxes. Oh, okay. There we go. All the seats work right. Really nice job. Sounds good. Nice dual exhaust, little note.